So my next book is kind of the wild summer thriller book. It's The Final Girl Support Group by Grady Hendrix. So what is a final girl? In 1980s horror movies, the final girl is the sole survivor at the end of the movie. She has vanquished the monster. She has outlasted everybody else. So let's see, their names are Lynette, Danny, Adrian, Julie, Marilyn, and Heather are all final girls. And they are in the support group together, run by a doctor who kind of understands the kind of trauma that they've gone through. And they are at a group meeting, and two things happen. One is there's a new tragedy that has created a new final girl. So they're talking about her. And Adrian, they're complaining that she's late, but it turns out that she has been murdered. Then later that day, Lynette and Julie are kind of bombarded in a sniper attack, and Heather's house burns down. Now, Lynette, who is our narrator, she has lived her life in fear. Like, her apartment is a fortress. She barricades herself in. She leaves the house only to go to support group, and her only companion is her plant, Fine. After Final Plant, which I find hilarious. So she knows, like, this is not a coincidence. Things are happening, and she's trying to, she doesn't know how to explain them, but no one will believe her because the killer has set it up so that nobody believes her. And so she's gonna have to come out of her shell. She's gonna have to kind of drop that fear so that she can save herself and her friends in the group. So, you know, this is kind of full of those 80s, you know, horror movie tropes, you know, the villain who won't die at the end, like the he did it, no, she did it, no, he did it, like twists and turns. And even that that visceral, like, viewer reaction, in this case, reader reaction, where you literally, like, go like this, don't go in the barn, you know, all of those things are in there, which make it, like, a lot of fun. It's really, like, fast-paced. So if you like those kind of fast-paced thrillers, if you like unreliable narrators, because Lynette is definitely one of those, or if you're a fan of those 80s horror flicks, then definitely this could be your summer pick. The Final Girl Support Group by Grady Hendrix.
I read a book by Grady Hendrix a few years ago called Horror Store, and it's basically the main characters get trapped in an IKEA, but the IKEA is built over this, like, supernatural torture prison, and so she has to kind of deal with that. It was really funny, but also really horrifying.